I was brought into the business to change the direction from a modular-based conveyor component business to a project-based business.
Automation was a big thing, and opportunities came in place in 2018 to develop an automation business. Since then, we've moved in 2 years ago, 23 people, we've moved up to some almost 90 people.
This really transformed our last 2 or 3 years. We have now created a business which is well known out there in the industry. Now we work off a smaller base, but more blue chip players, the likes of DHL, Hermes, in the food industry, Heinz, etc. A plan that we wanted to put in place that we would change our design software from 2D based software to 3D modeling software. And it became quite evident that SOLIDWORKS was the number one software system to use in our industry. One of the big benefits that we've seen with from a sales point of view with SOLIDWORKS is it helps our customers visualize what machine stroke conveyor system we're providing. You can walk through it, you can turn, twist, put it upside down, and they get a full picture of exactly what they're getting. Very different to where we were with the 2D AutoCAD, where it really is just a paper drawing of lines.
Instead of having images that we would take through camera in a workspace is actually quite difficult, but when it comes to SOLIDWORKS, we're able to draw out some really wonderful rendered drawings. So SOLIDWORKS, in terms of marketing, absolutely brilliant. SOLIDWORKS has been really good for the company in terms of it allows a multiple number of people to work on projects, and they can work away from the base as well. We're getting lots of help from Innova Systems in terms of training and making sure that we can really make best use of SOLIDWORKS as a piece of software tooling. Very, very good. With help from Innova Systems, we were able to get some grant funding. Gradually, over time, as we grew the business over the 2 years from the initial three licenses, we've moved almost completely over to SOLIDWORKS now, and we've currently got 16 licenses. The price doesn't come into it with what it's delivering. It doesn't compare with the delivery of quality that's coming through for us. Fantastic piece of kit.
I would definitely say SOLIDWORKS is easier to use than AutoCAD. I've come from the drawing board up to 2D and through to 3D, and it's easy for most people to pick up. But the benefits is immense, and from a bit of materials point of view, procurement point of view, it certainly helps us in tracking and ensuring that we don't get any mistakes. We do a lot of animations to prove things, that there's no clashes. We've recently moved into using PDM, and the benefits of PDM has been immense for us. It gives us the flexibility of designers using the same assemblies at the same time without causing any interruptions. So it gives us a lot of flexibility.
Innova Systems, as a company, has been very, very helpful in our infancy when it was all new to us. They helped us in a lot of areas. They've obviously got the help desk, etc.
So having the technical support there as well from Innova is paramount. It's very useful, and that's what's helped us to use PDM as well. We only used PDM recently for the last 5 months, and the support that we've had to getting that up and running, and for us guys to pick it up straight away as quick as we have, is been very useful.
Our targets now set for 2020 are quite high. We're looking for somewhere in the region of about a 40% growth. That would mean that we're probably looking at another 6 or 7 solid workstations to cope with the demand. We have a sales team, but the sales team have a technical support team below them, and they are all working on SOLIDWORKS, defining very accurately what we're trying to sell as a system or as a machine, taking the business to new heights.